All right, I have a 2018 Jeep Compass. Can you go ahead and give me a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel? Today, I'm going to show you how to turn on and off the bright headlights, okay? Your high beam headlights, okay? So I'm sitting in the driver's side part of the vehicle, right? I'm going to look to the left-hand side. And you see this knob right here? This is the knob for turning on the headlights. I have to turn the headlights on either in on position right there or in the auto position. Once it's on in that one of those positions right there, I'm able to function and turn on the bright headlights. All right, so once the headlights are on, I just go up right here and I press this button right here. I just press this lever in, as you can see on the instrument panel, that the bright headlight feature had popped on. Now to turn it off, I just go like this and then turn it off. For accurate instructions, read your owner's manual. Thanks a lot for watching.